is in front. Kovalev still gets it in front, and Housley clears it away. Here's Lidster, shoots. Kovalev after it. Trying to center it, he does, and Tamarachi smothers that one.
Were there any other Rangers on the ice?
Not sure.
Ferraro actually had to go over and take the puck away from Kovalev so that he could get a chance to play with it. Kovalev, I think, thought that he was in a game of keep away. And that's how you're supposed to play the game. Kovalev has got some excellent puck handling ability. Watch this, though. He tries to put one of those fancy moves, hot dog-ish moves on. It worked. He still had the puck. But he ends up losing the puck. But after this, he got it back again after he got up. He doesn't have his helmet. Now he tries a different move on Lapointe. But Lapointe just ended up holding on to Kovalev's stick and said, that's the way we'll take the game of keep away from Kovalev. Grab the blade of his stick. After we've already got his helmet, why not grab his stick?
Rangers up by one, 7:39 to go in the third period. Graves taps it ahead. Messier! There it is! Number 500 for Mark Messier, right there. The hat trick and the 500th of his career.
Number 500. Not a good goal for Tamarachi to give up. He was angry at himself.
What a night for Messier.